Here we go again. This is getting the paint on the tray and the brush and the balls. And Jesse's going to do the baby turtle heads. Get them painted because they take a little longer to dry. They will definitely be till tomorrow. And then that has to be all Mod Podged. The heads. The little turtles and the are all done already. After they're painted, they have to have the little faces drawn on them. That's a little more intricate than Jesse does. When I see this stuff, some of it could make me cry. That she was diagnosed when she was little. That by the time she was 3, she'd be in a wheelchair and wouldn't amount to anything. And that she would not be able to do any of the stuff that she's doing. That she should have a wide neck, tongue hanging out. I mean, look at this beauty. Not only is she gorgeous and speaks clear, she does a lot of things. Well, she tries a lot of things. She gives up pretty easily.